Well, hello again, sports bettors. It's Jonathan here from the School of Bets, and in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can beat the sports betting live odds algorithm. Now, live betting is massive in Europe. In fact, it's the most common form of betting. Here in the US, it's set to grow in popularity as bettors become more familiar with the platform. But the question still remains, can you beat the live odds? Are you quicker than the algorithm? Can you make money betting live on sport? The first thing you need to understand is that the live odds are generally formulated by an algorithm. Yes, sportsbooks have professional handicappers fine-tuning results, but with such a wide variety of sports to bet on, sportsbooks rely on algorithms to deliver the odds effectively, quickly, and accurately. In the world of sport, that means taking data such as time of game, current scoreline, and form lines for teams, inputting that into the algorithm, and outcomes an output that reflects the odds or probability of a team actually winning. Make no mistake, the algorithm is hard to beat, and the reason is it has an edge. The first edge it has is the fact that live sport is not actually live. If you're watching live sport via a television broadcast, you're about 7 seconds to 10 seconds behind live play. If you're watching via a streaming platform, you could be up to 30 seconds behind live play. So not only does the algorithm have super fast speed in its favor, it has a delay, an extra few seconds to get the jump on you. You need to be aware of that edge. Watch the odds as they update. Sometimes they will change before a play has even occurred on the screen in front of you. If that happens, you know you're going to have to read momentum super well to beat that algorithm. The other enormous edge that sportsbooks take with live betting is they increase their juice. It's a way of mitigating risk. It's a way of saying, well, we aren't exactly sure of how accurate our odds are. So instead of giving you a minus 110 on a total, we're going to give you a minus 112 or a minus 115. Obviously, you as a sports bettor need to win far more often to make a profit at those kind of odds. I still see that as a positive, because it's the sportsbooks admitting that they don't actually know 100%. And so therefore, there's got to be weakness there somewhere. Look for that weakness, learn through experience, and exploit it. The final edge that sportsbooks have when betting live is the fact that you need to make decisions quickly and oftentimes impulsively. They know that indecision creates issues for the bettor. And so by throwing odds up really quickly, having them fluctuate even marginally, they can entice a bettor to jump on when the price is wrong. So here are some ways that you can beat the sports betting live odds algorithm. The first weakness in the live betting odds algorithm is the fact that sport is far more than just numbers. There are so many intangibles that create a result, that change a result, that snatch momentum, that switch momentum. Simply measuring numbers makes it very difficult to identify those intangibles. Think about those players that have an X factor, like Tom Brady, who take a situation where clearly you would not expect their team to win, and they somehow manufacture the victory. So you as a sports bettor, experienced in that sport, can identify those intangibles before the algorithm does. Sense the moment, hit the odds, make a profit. The second way to beat the odds algorithm is to understand that unpredictable teams produce unpredictable results. In the day and age of modern sport, we've got salary caps and drafts that even out competitions. Evening out competitions is all about TV ratings, marketing, and viewership. But guess what? It hurts the odds algorithm, because the odds algorithm likes predictability. And when you have teams that are even, one week, one team will win convincingly, and the next week, they will lose. You as a sports bettor need to identify those opportunities, see the value, and take it when it's on offer. The third way to beat the algorithm is changes in weather. Weather is unpredictable, and it is extremely hard for the algorithm to factor in the way the game changes when weather occurs. In inclement weather like heavy rain and snow, scoring becomes more difficult. Teams tend to protect possession by holding onto the ball and passing less. This turns it into a grinded up the middle style of game where points are at a premium. If you see a change coming, use it to your advantage. Beat the algorithm by being one step ahead of the game. An often unspoken about intangible that occurs in aerobically based sports like soccer and the NBA is the fitness fade out. It's extremely difficult for the algorithm to predict a fitness fade-out, but you as an avid sports fan may be aware of a team that has that predisposition to fade, and you can jump on them, or at least jump on their opponent, while the odds are still in your favour. Of course, there are other factors like injury which contribute to fitness fade-outs. You may have noticed something by watching the game intently that is not necessarily reported to the media, e.g. a player playing on who is carrying some form of injury. If you think this is going to impact the game, often that's not reflected by the algorithm in the odds. Seize those opportunities. Use them to your advantage. You can beat the algorithm. And finally, be prepared. What I mean by that is, go into the match already having thought through some of the possible scenarios and setups that might play out. That way, when something lines up, you're ready to strike. You don't have to wait for those few seconds to make a decision, and in that time, miss out on the opportunity of the best odds. The live betting odds algorithm is beatable. You can do it. It's just going to take intuition, experience in specific sports, and a lot of practice. One of the things I love about betting live on sport is that it's very difficult to buy picks. You don't have touts out there trying to sell picks and skew markets. It's too difficult to get the information out to their clients quickly enough to capitalize on the odds. Therefore, the opportunity lies right there for you. Learn this. It's coming to the US and it's going to be enormous. If you want to learn more about betting live on sports, get over to theschoolofbets.com. We have an article that delves deep into just how to do this. The link is in the video notes. Thanks for watching today. Please like the video and subscribe to the channel. And do yourself a favor and get over to schoolofbets.com. Learn how to bet. I'm Jonathan, and I'll see you next time on The School of Bets.